Hi friends, this is Neil and you are watching HowISolve.com. In today's video, I will show you how to fix a double clicking mouse. So stay tuned. I recently shifted from using a wireless mouse to a normal wired mouse because after every 2 months I had to replace the batteries, and as I usually use it in a desktop environment, it hardly matters to me have a wireless or a wired mouse. So I shifted to a wired mouse. But the issue was that the wired mouse that I had was a bit ancient, kind of old. So this, if you can see down, according to the QC, this mouse was produced in 2006. But still it worked quite well. The only problem that it had was at some times the mouse double clicked. Even when I pressed just once, the computer registered twice or sometimes more than twice. So that was a big problem actually. It was not only irritating, but it caused several web applications to either give us an error message, especially banking applications which are very particular. So to fix this, I searched the web and I found a couple of videos and a couple of online blogs, and all of them suggested that either you have to replace the mouse or you have to repair it internally by tinkling with the hardware, that is the micro switch. So basically what issue is in this particular scenario is for every click the mouse has, there is a micro switch inside. And the mechanism for the switch is something like a spring action happens based on a bent metal plate. So what happens with time, there either due to dirt or due to corrosion, the metal plate gets affected, and instead of pressing twice, like this contact should actually just register two times. That is when we press and when we release. But instead of registering two times, making contact with these two metal pin twice, it sometimes in the middle also it makes contact. That registers as a second click. So that is the main problem, and the true fix for this issue is basically either replacing this micro switch, or you open it up and then clean it up and make sure that the switch is not corroded. So I found several people online showing me how to do that, but that I thought was too cumbersome, and I found out a very simple solution, and this didn't require me to open the mouse. So stay tuned and I'll show you step by step how you can easily fix your double clicking mouse. So for performing the solution that I'm going to suggest is you'll have to download a software. The name of the software is X Mouse Button Control. It's quite a weird name, but that's the name, X Mouse Button Control, and the download link will be down in the video description. And on clicking on that link, this page will open up and you just have to click on this latest version. So download the installation setup file by clicking on the latest version link, and after doing that you'll get a file like this. It's a simple Windows installation file. Just follow the steps, next, and since I have already installed, I'll not reinstall it, I'll cancel out from the setup. After installing, you'll get this, on running the program, you will get this kind of interface. So this will open up in your status bar, this icon will show up, X mouse button, just right click and click on setup, and this window will pop up. And only 2-3 settings that you have to make. You don't have to bother about all these settings. The first thing that we will do is we will go in settings over here, click on settings, and then go in advanced over here, advanced. Okay, and then you can see over here I have enabled debounced ignore rapid mouse button clicks. So what this basically does is it's kind of a timer, and for that time frame, no matter how many clicks the mouse says it has clicked, it will only register one click. So that is the way this software works. So it captures the mouse clicks, and for a certain time duration, the clicks that are registered is just a single one click. So it collects all the clicks and shows to the OS that only one click has been clicked by the mouse. So that is how it will fix this problem. So you just enable this, and the main part is identifying the time duration. So if you make this timeline very, very large, it's in milliseconds, if you make it 1 second, then you'll it will solve the double clicking problem, but it will make your clicks lag a lot, and a lot means it will not be usable. So you have to make sure that time frame that is for the registration of the click is not very large, and but it is not so small that it skips those extra clicks. So to identify that time exact time frame, I'll show you a very simple method. You just have to go in control panel. So open control panel and then go down, and here mouse, open up mouse, and then open up buttons. Open up buttons. So what we have to do is you have to make this double click speed to fast. That is the highest setting possible, that is fast. Okay, after doing that, click apply. Okay, now what you have to do is we have to make sure that this time exactly fits the double clicking time. So first you start with 100 millisecond, so make the setting 100 millisecond, click OK and click apply. Okay, and after that you just click once on this folder icon, and if it opens up, that means that the 100 milliseconds is not perfect for your to avoid your double clicks. So you just raise it by 50 milliseconds more. So next time you try 150 milliseconds. You keep raising it by 50 milliseconds until and unless the double click stops. So I will see with 100, and I'm clicking once. As you can see, there are no ghost double clicks happening. So for me it works for at 100 milliseconds. For you it might work for 150 or 200 or 250 or 300 milliseconds. Okay, after doing this, the side effect, you can say, of the solution that I've suggested is you will no longer be able to double click with your mouse, because we have made the double click speed too fast. Also, the software makes multiple clicks looks as a single click. So to solve that issue, we can use this software again, and we can convert a button to register the double click. So what I have done is I have converted my middle button, that is my mouse wheel button, to use as a double click. So you can just to do that is very simple. Go on layer 1, and under this middle button just select double click. Okay, so after doing that, just select that and apply. So what this will do is, now instead of double clicking, you'll have to just single click on the middle mouse button, and it will register as a double click. So I'll just show you. Now the folder icon will open and close. You see? So it's actually more convenient. Instead of clicking twice, I just have to click once and it works. So that fixes that, but still it's not perfect. You cannot select with your mouse. This particular feature doesn't work. As soon as you remove the mouse, the selection sometimes gets unselected. This time it worked, but sometimes it doesn't work. So mouse down selection sometimes works, sometimes doesn't work. But other than that, it works perfectly. And I have no issue of web apps not responding or giving me error message or weird double clicks that are annoying. This fixes that problem pretty well. So I hope this video helped you. If yes, smack that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel, HowISolve.com. At HowISolve.com, we provide you with the latest technology updates, tech tips, tricks, and much more. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get regular updates. Don't forget to click that bell icon. Thanks for watching, friends. See you later. Bye-bye.